Friends of yours?
Pussy-ass motherfuckers used to work for me. Up explosives in a couple of spots I got round the quarry. No way I'm just walking away and leaving all this to Sal. Right there's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest.
You weren't kidding about these explosives.
That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was chapped nutsacks.
Got it.
If I had an army of you, I'd be running this town.
Assuming I'd let you.
Back in the day, I'd have been out there fighting alongside of you.
Or going up against me.
That wouldn't have been good for you, son.
I told you that piece of shit Enzo would turn on us.
Shut the fuck up!
Everybody
coming down.
In position! Let's do this! Now you're done!
If you consider shithole rice patties beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get ugly.
You make a run now?
Ohio.
Cocksucker! Got him! Shit! Fucking stuck!
I'm touching there!
Cocksucker!
This ends now!
I'm on to you, buddy.
That shit.
Just like other swamp rats. Get that stupid son bitch.
okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
God damn.
You like?
Nah, I love.
Get me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked, but I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel? It's your call.
Gotcha now, dipshit.
Oh, that had to hurt. Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches!
I'm pink,
I just missed myself!
Where am I dropping you?
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So, yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was 1942. No, 43. He must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him... Ah, shit! Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood. But it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla, the love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking Sal. You know Sammy was proud as hell of you, right? Not just for the wartime shit, but for the way you fought through life before you came to him. How you watched over Ellis, and how you helped with Perla when she was sick. He admired you. And don't you ever forget it. Fucking Sal ain't half the man Sammy was.
Motherfucker, you look like the cat who ate the canary.
This here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
Yeah, sure thing. I get it. But don't forget, my guys stepped up for you. They're working that hideout like it was already theirs. And it should stay that way.
Except for the tiny little detail that my men secured the other hideout. And we did it with a hell of a lot more style.
Until they to change your mind, lad. I can handle both rockets without any of the bitching these two got going on right now.
You gotta see all the angles, Lincoln.
You start dangling territory in front of me and then snatch it back. This agreement we had, it ain't gonna last.
What's the word, Lincoln?
We got a long road ahead of us. Don't make the wrong first step, lad.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good with that.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
It's never an easy answer, trust me, I know.
You know I can handle this. Don't let some white boy rush you, take your time.
So what's it gonna be, Chief? It's never an easy answer, trust me, I know.
Gotta say, this action's perfect for Cassandra.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the Hollow and here.
If I'm being honest, I think you just made a big mistake. I got guys putting their asses on the line for you, and they expect some kind of payback. So far, all they got is an ice cold fuck you.
As for me, I'll be biding my time and waiting for one of you assholes to fuck up. Fair warning.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
I'm betting Skeletta was happy to see you. You're trusting Cassandra with another district. Hell, as long as Cassandra's people can play nice with the locals. I assume Burke gets how this little arrangement works now that he's got Point Verdun back? You remember Burke's man, Bear? Crazy son of a bitch has been poking around Olivia Marcano's drug racket in Frisco Fields. Go talk to him. Keep chipping away at him. Sal will fuck up. President Johnson's a goddamn pussy. He started that war, he should stick around to finish it.